Hello viewers, welcome to MathTech. I am Amit Sharma. Today we are going to solve a question of numerical analysis from GATE Mathematics 2021. The question is from the topic Newton's forward interpolation. So without a delay, let's start. Question is, if the polynomial Px is equal to alpha plus beta into x plus 2 plus gamma into x plus 2 into x plus 1 plus delta into x plus 2 into x plus 1 into x interpolates the data x is minus 2 minus 1 0 1 2 and f of x is 2 minus 1 8 5 and minus 34, then alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta is equal to. The following result is very useful in order to solve the question. Result: let the function y equal to f of x takes the value y naught, y1 and so on corresponding to the value x naught, x naught plus h and so on of x, that is equispaced value of x. Suppose that it is required to evaluate f of x for x equal to x naught plus ph, where p is any real number, then y of p equal to y naught plus p delta y naught plus p into p minus 1 by factorial 2 delta square y naught plus p into p minus 1 into p minus 2 by factorial 3 delta q y naught plus and so on. It is known as Newton's forward interpolation formula. Let the polynomial px is equal to alpha plus beta into x plus 2 plus gamma into x plus 2 x plus 1 plus delta into x plus 2 x plus 1 into x interpolates the given data. The difference table for the given data is, here x is minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1 and 2 and the corresponding value of f of x is 2, minus 1, 8, 5 and minus 34. Now delta f of x is minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, 8 minus of minus 1 is 9, 5 minus 8 is minus 3, minus 34 minus 5 is minus 39. Now del square f of x is 9 minus of minus 3 is 12, minus 3 minus 9 is minus 12, minus 39 and minus of minus 3 is minus 36. Now del cube f of x is minus 12 minus 12 is minus 24, minus 36 and minus of minus 12 is minus 24. In the same way, delta 4x is minus 24 minus of minus 24, this is 0. Now since x naught is minus 2 and h is 1, therefore, p is x minus x naught by h, which is equal to x plus 2 by 1, which is equal to x plus 2. Now, by using Newton's forward interpolation formula, we get p of x is equal to y naught plus p into delta y naught plus p into p minus 1 by factorial 2 delta square y naught plus p into p minus 1 into p minus 2 by factorial 3 delta q y naught and so on. Here, the y naught is 2, delta y naught is minus 3, delta square y naught is 12 and delta q y naught is minus 24. Substituting all these value in this equation, we have, this implies the value of px is 2 plus x plus 2 into minus 3 plus x plus 2 into x plus 1 by factorial 2 into 12 plus x plus 2 into x plus 1 into x divided by factorial 3 into minus 24, which can be further simplified as px is 2 plus minus 3 into x plus 2 plus 6 into x plus 2 into x plus 1 plus minus 4 into x plus 2 x plus 1 into x. On comparing with the polynomial, p of x is equal to alpha plus beta into x plus 2 plus gamma into x plus 2 into x plus 1 plus delta into x plus 2 x plus 1 into x, we have alpha is equal to 2, beta is minus 3, gamma is 6 and delta is minus 4. Now alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta is 1. Therefore, the value of alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta is equal to 1. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you like the content, please do like, share and subscribe my channel. If you have any query, comment me. Thank you very much.